Hello guys, a few weeks back I guess one guy had asked me about to make a video on exhaust valves, how the turning takes place, how the rotocap works. But today what I have, I don't have the video of rotocap, but today I will show you a small clip how this valve spindle turns and how the cleaning takes place. Basically what happens is we have a valve, on the valve spindle we have some vanes, fixed vanes which are there at a particular angle. So what happens when the exhaust gas moves, it pushes the vanes and it entirely turns your spindle. So when the valve is about to close also it is turning, and because of that the valve seat is there, your valve turns and it grinds. So whatever carbon particle which is formed, which is there on that, will get cleaned out. So let me show you now how exactly the vanes look and how the gases come out, so then you will get a proper clear picture. Hope you guys like this video, so let's go there.
Guys, this is a valve spindle which goes inside a valve. You can see these vanes which are cut at an angle, which are there at an angle. So air, the exhaust gas will flow and it will start twisting the valve spindle. You can see here it is fixed. It is clean and fixed. You can see the exhaust gases will come out from here, from bottom they will enter and come out from the side. I have folded the camera, this side they will start coming out. So I guess you guys have understood. Down, from down they enter from the cylinder head and this side they come out. Thank you.
So if you have liked this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe, bell icon. Till your next time, best of luck.